channel. Hi, my name is Vidushi and my channel is all about fashion, beauty, tips and tricks and of course about my lifestyle. This video is all about, I will be busting out 8 fashion myths with you right in front of you and you will be finding out ki isko avoid kaise kar sakte hain. So for that you need to watch my video till the end. So let's begin. Fashion myth number 1. You can't wear denims on denims. No. It's absolutely a myth because you can pair denims and denims together. If you feel awkward while wearing denims on denims, then you can just reduce the monotone of the outfit by adding some different colors to it or by wearing 2 different colors, for example, like darker shade and light shade. Fashion myth number 2, no mixing of prints. You can definitely wear a mixed print outfit and if you are scared or doubtful about your look, then you can definitely try using simple prints like black and white stripes or polka dots. And even you can make your own outfit by using different prints, but make sure you do check whether that's wearable or not or going with your style or not. Number 3. It's a myth, you don't need to spend a lot of money on clothing to look good and attractive, and it's even like you don't need to select or go with the top brands to look fashionable, but you can even look outstanding even a budget, and you can even fill your wardrobe in your budget. So just don't think ki we need to spend a lot of money to look fashionable, or it's just like that. I hope you're getting it. Fashion myth number 4. Okay, so 4th point is saying you need to carry a matching accessories to your outfit. It is a myth because it's not like ki matching accessories lo to wo fashion mein hai and unmatching lo to wo fashion mein nahi hai, and it's totally up to you. It's like according to your taste ki aapko matching accessories lena hai apni outfit ke saath or unmatching. Myth number 5. 5th point is that short girls can't wear long dresses, and it's completely a false statement. I know short girls have been told they can't pull off long dresses because that will make them look shorter, but it's not true. Rather than create an illusion of being taller, so short girls can wear long dresses. There's no foundation. There's no rules that short girls can't wear long dresses. Fashion myth number 6. So 6th point says change style according to your age, and it's not true. Age cannot define your style, and it just can't set any rule or regulation or foundation on your style. Just go and wear whatever you want, whatever you like. Just know yourself and dress yourself. That's all I can say. Fashion myth number 7. Wear white after a labor day, and it's a false statement because you can wear white whenever you want. It's totally up to you, and white is a vibrant and a neutral color that can be worn any time of day. Fashion myth number 8. So point number 8 says that oversized clothes are not fashionable, and it's not true. Besides, clothes were, are and always be in fashion. There's one trick that you need to know when you're picking an oversized outfit. It's a balancing trick. For example, you can just balance your oversized t-shirt with high-waisted jeans, and or even you can style them in a different way. These were the fashion myths. I hope your misconception and these rules that are meant to break are cleared. You are the one who can set your own rules and regulation and follow them. If you really find my video a helpful one, do share and comment on my video and subscribe my channel for more such videos. Until next time, bye. Bye bye.